Welcome to a new adventure of Lightbar 6x6 Recovery. Enjoy and hit that subscribe. So he's stuck. He's about to make a run. That blue one over there is stuck. I pulled the Toyota out. That's an H2 or what it is. If I get stuck. What are you guys building? A what? Spaceship. Sure it's not a dragon? It's just if we break loose with six tires spinning, I don't even know if you can. Well, yeah, you could probably get me out. But the only tie down point you have is in the back, right?
Back? No.
Your pinel hook.
Oh. Is there anything in the front?
I don't know if they ever put them back on the shackles. No, I think yours are in the back. I don't know if yours has any front shackles. No, I think you're missing them because I needed them to tow. No, when they built it, they never put them back on.
Oh, man.
So I'm going to have to try to find some. See, that's hard on the truck.
Well, it's the wrong strap to be doing that.
It's the next thing close to a chain. Someone lost his rings.
That's not part of the show.
Part of the pollution. No, I went through three engines down here. Okay, this is what we're sinking in.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, he doesn't have enough pull to get him out.
You gonna pull that boot check out?
I'm trying to figure out how to get over there. If I get stuck, who's gonna pull me out?
That's true.
Thank you. Alright, you got the Dodge out. Everybody out? No. He's stuck again. And he's stuck. Taking a picture of me. Mother.